Hear ye, children, the instruction of your father. The first lesson for today's Junior Harvest is Proverbs chapter 4, verse 1 to 12. Here I will read. Hear ye, children, the instruction of your father, and attend to your understanding. For I give you good doctrine. Forsake ye not my law. For I was my father's son, tender and only beloved in the sight of my mother. He taught me also and said unto me, let thine ear retain my words, keep my commands and live. Get wisdom, get understanding. Forget it not, neither despise but the words of my mouth. Forsake her not, and she shall preserve thee. Love her, and she shall keep thee. Wisdom is the principal thing. Therefore, get wisdom, and with all thy getting understanding. Exalt her, and she shall promote thee. She shall bring thee to honor. When thou dost embrace her, she shall give to thy head an ornament of grace. A crown of glory shall she deliver to thee. Hear, O my son, and receive my saying, and the years of thy life shall be many. I shall taught thee in the way of wisdom. I have led thee in right paths. Last verse. When thou goest, thy steps shall not be straitened. And when thou runnest, thou shalt not stumble.
Amen.